Hey everyone, welcome back. This is part 4 of my England Let's Play here in EU4. So of course we said we're going to be doing kind of a colonial thing in this Let's Play. Or this whole Let's Play, I don't mean this particular episode. So, but let's start exploring the North Atlantic. Other than that, let's see, we have too many leaders, that's alright though. It's not essential at the moment. Brittany really likes us and they're allied with us. Would love to vassalize them, but apparently our economic and military power bases are weak. Let's see if there is like an economic map mode or something, just like a generic economic map mode. No, okay. Ah, well. Something like a general one. Alright. So we're in a regency council at the moment. Let's send him off to keep exploring. So how old are we? We're 5, so this is going to take a little while. We can keep exploring. I think that's going to be our best bet. Another new monarch in France. Hopefully we'll get lucky and we'll start colonizing pretty soon. We're coming up on Greenland over here. That's not good. We need to increase our prestige. Congrats. None of those really help me at the moment, and eh. Ooh. Alright, we can get going then. This actually works out well. See. Yeah. Okay. And you're going to come down here. So who else is involved in this war? France and Provence. That's it. Okay. That we can work with. Whoa. What the hell happened there? Okay, we're just gonna keep sending armies over there, and we're just gonna eventually gonna crush them, I think. Actually, no, let's leave you here for the moment. Want your morale to recover. This may not have been a good idea. France is kind of ridiculously powerful right now. Okay, let's start moving over here. See if we can take him out. Nope, we're screwed. Let's not even bother. Okay, so let's offer some tribute. Need to get 44, so let's annul treaty. I don't really care about that. That's interesting. Play war reps. I'm not going to release any nations. But I'll revoke my core down here. That's 6. Throw in Calais. Labour. Normandy. Can you get away with Macedonia and Normandy? How about Co? Yep, that'll do. Okay. Getting rid of Calais. I'm gonna give you gold. I don't want gold. Are there trees or anything you want? No? Okay, so. Rather have Calais. Let's just do that. That did not work at all. And let's send you over here. We lost our advisor. Tax modifier, I guess. Overstretched on our navy, okay. So let's see, how much are we overstretched by 2? Okay, so we're just gonna get rid of 2 transports. Losing quite a decent amount of money. What can we do to rectify that? Let's go with that. All right, now we're back in making positive money. And we just lost one of our generals. Yeah, I know. The development. making them like us more. Let me do something. Okay, that's good. Not my brightest idea. Let's do that, that'll help too. Lose the stability that I literally just got. So we're up near Canada, I think.
Yep. Sorry, Brittany, I would have loved to have helped you, but that clearly was not going to happen. Huh. Oh, new debate in Parliament. Let's try let's go with this.
See stability, I guess. I'm not really planning on going to war at the moment, but I suppose I'd rather have the offense. So, we can get up another 35 just off the Broke Alliance. Gets us up to 187, which is pretty close. This might actually work out. Curiosity, how much would sending the money help? Isn't like 10, 20, 25? Okay. see. I really want to take over Scotland. I would really love to do that. We need to have 190. We already have the military alliance. Try doing that. This, okay, that gets rid of the trust issues. So, negative 78. Okay, and we should actually now have... Yep, good. Nope, that's Terra Incognita. Oh, yeah, let's go up to the Caribbean. So yeah, we need to explore the coast. That's what we need to do, not just the waters. Really looking forward to getting this colonial game going. That'll be very useful. A lot of cash flow from that. Might give us a chance to even challenge France a bit. Yeah, I need the extra prestige. You don't really like us. Sure. I really don't care what's happening over in Crimea, not in this Let's Play. We got the Lesser Antilles, the Windward Islands. I think we're gonna need to start with Bermuda. So we're gonna be over in here. That should be close enough at this point. Colonial range is enough. But let's actually wrap this up for now, I think. And actually, let's pick an idea group. Let's go for something over here. Well, let's do expansion, I think, because that's going to give us... Yeah, expansion is our best bet. Alright, so, thanks for watching, everyone. Next time, we'll keep trying to explore, and we'll start some colonies. So, thanks for watching. Please like the video, subscribe to the channel, and comment down below. Thanks, bye!